Eastern New Mexico University needs your help naming some new branded products. The university is teaming up with some local businesses to launch garlic and green chili pistachios, pistachio caramel popcorn, and spicy date and pecan cookies. They need names, though. All the proceeds go to student scholarships. The person who suggests the winning name will get a prize pack. Last day to send in your submission is February 25th. We've posted a link at KRQE.com.